Mothers who had frozen embryo transfers have less bleeding in their pregnancies, and they have fewer preterm births and low birth weight babies. Frozen embryo transfers results in healthier pregnancies because the embryo implants in a more natural environment when compared to a fresh embryo transfer, where the embryos are transferred after the egg retrieval and the hormone levels are very high. High hormone levels makes the lining of uterus less welcoming for the embryo. Frozen embryo transfers are easy to monitor, they require less monitoring, they are less costly, and they are less stressful for the patient. Schedule of frozen embryo transfers can be planned according to patient's convenience.